Well, I think it's an important accomplishment of the aquarium and of the other groups like yourselves to get together and to preserve the environment as best we can and to clean up some of the debris that's left over from the holiday partiers. Now, we know that Folly Beach has enacted some pretty strict restrictions regarding cleanup for the partiers, so we'd hopefully find the beach to be pretty clean today.